the most basic riffs, or what we were just trying to do there at the end of that exercise, that little pullback, are what's called a trill down or a trill up. So those are three note endings, and they tend to either fall down or scoop up. So let's say like 3-2-1.
3-2-1.
Let's say 1-2-3.
1-2-3.
Okay, so you want to think of that. And the first one has a little bit more emphasis. You kind of lean on the note. 3-2-1. 3-2-1. And the other one leans on 1, and then it kind of tails up. 1-2-3. 1-2-3. Uh-huh. So if we listen to this Girl on Fire, all right, I want you to see if you can hear those trill downs come in. Listen real quick.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Did you hear that? So she's saying, she's just a girl and she's on fire. 3-3-2-1. 3-3-2-1. Okay, so you kind of want to do that. And the deal is that it's a little afterthought. It's like musical style. It's a way to finish a note. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Fire. But not fire. You don't want to try to sing into the notes. You want to try to lean and then let it be an afterthought. And also technically, we're putting a little bit of pressure on the first note, and then we're decrescendoing quickly, which means we're getting a little softer. And by removing the breath force, we get to move faster. Fire, fire, fire. Okay, try that real quick. So we have the...
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Good, again, 3-4.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Good, anybody want to step up to the mic and try that?
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Nice, good. Anybody else want to try? Come on, give me a guy. Let's hear some guys. Come on, Zavril. Okay, here we go. 2-3-4.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Do that one more time for me. And?
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
Nice. And then if we go a little farther into the chorus, she's going to finish with a trill up. So listen to that. There's the trill up, okay? So the first thing she does in that chorus, because she's belting, is she does what's called a fall off. So you hear how it sounds like an echo, like if we were in the Grand Canyon, and she kind of falls off a cliff. This girl is on fire! Yeah! Okay, but the deal is, in contemporary singing, we want to start to shape the endings of our phrases. We don't want to just go, fire! Okay, we don't want to choke the note or, fire! It's just not cool. We need a little bit of follow through on the note. And here I kind of fell off the note. And then she keeps going, this girl is on fire. And she kind of leans into the first pitch and then does that little tail up. So, fire. Remember that you want to bring your volume down. Fire. And then take it off to move quickly. Okay? And make it kind of an afterthought. Can we all try that? 2-3-5.
Fire.
For the men. Again, everybody, 2-3, and.
Fire!
Got it? Yeah? Okay, one more time. 2-3, and.
Fire!
Good, okay. Anybody want to try that for me? Somebody give me a trill. Yeah, let's do it. Okay? So let's do fire. 2-3-4.
Fire!
Good, again. 2-3-4. Okay, really be headed towards the bottom note, and then it's kind of like, oops, okay? You kind of just like let go of the pitch down there, but keep your air spinning into that bottom note, okay? 2-3-4.
Fire!
That's the way, okay? So you got to keep the energy flowing, guys, and then it's like you're, it's the way you finish it. It's the way you're going to take the energy back out of the voice. One more time. 2-3-4.
Fire!
That's the way. Good, thank you. So trill up and trill downs, okay, are like sort of cornerstones of how you start and finish phrases in riffing.
Interested in more voice training? Visit us at wolfstudiosnyc.com.